Slimer is to star in his own yucky feature film movie, called Ghostbusters.